surreal, or am I dreaming?
Like parents, like son.
I don't know about that. Thank you.
If Dancing with the Stars ever needs a backup band, I think we could be qualified for that piece. So before we play our last selection, I just want to say it's been a wonderful first year here at Community Middle School. It's an incredible school district and a great town, and the arts are definitely flourishing here. So I think tonight's concert is certainly proof of that. I'd also like to say a big thank you to all the students on stage here tonight. They worked really, really hard to put this night together, and throughout the year, it's the result of lots of practicing, and I think definitely they've risen to the occasion tonight. I look forward, students, to hearing you as seventh graders as you continue your musical journeys. So the final piece on the program, the title is Mythos, and this draws inspiration from the genre of stories that includes myths, legends, fairy tales, and fantasies. So for this piece, it's written in four different sections, each given a literary title. The first begins appropriately with Once Upon a Time, followed by Adventure, then Fantasy, and finally, Final Victory. And so as an assignment, several weeks ago, I gave students the task of writing a story, or if this was music for a movie, writing a script for that movie. And students got really, really creative and imaginative, as you probably can imagine, or maybe some of you heard about their stories. But I think I want to give you the same assignment here tonight. So if you'll sit back, relax, let your imaginations roam, and see if you can envision a fantasy world that is mythos.
to the chorus.